Now, two men who made it their life's mission to help people heal, Ryan Allen and Jeremy Phillippi, were here that day in a different way. They were spreading a message of kindness and hope, this time through hugs and written messages. They were doing it here in their hometown.
I think the hug that stands out that I remember the most was the cleanup and construction crew that was arriving right before we left. And their job was to come down to clean up the glass and board up the windows where the windows had been shot out of the Fifth Third Center. And they saw our signs and came over and said, you know, we don't know if we're ready for this. Can we get a hug to help prepare us for this journey? And that's something that's held on to me for this last year that, you know, I think of every time that these type of events happen. And it's just like, we know that we're there for these people, and that impact was not only for them, but it gives me the strength to keep going, because I don't know if I could have been that construction person or that cleanup person going to do that